First, lay your baritone case flat on the ground, making sure that the handle and latches face you, and that the handle is on the side closest to the ground. Carefully open the latches and the lid of your case. Take out the mouthpiece and the baritone, and carefully set the mouthpiece in the baritone's lead pipe. Give the mouthpiece a small twist. Never push or twist the mouthpiece hard, or it will get stuck in the instrument.